Hey guys, what's going on? It's Thoughts HD. FIFA 16 is finally here, and what better way to bring you guys my first video of FIFA 16 with a foot draft, the brand new game mode in FIFA 16. We're just going to go ahead and get right into it. So, you guys already know what the foot draft is, but instead of the demo, now you can win prizes as you progress. So, here's our formations, and these look pretty good. I really like this formation. We're gonna run the 4-3-2-1. Our captain. Oh, we get inform Ronaldo or Messi. I think we have to go inform Ronaldo as our captain. That is insane to start the foot draft. Striker. Oh, Uche looks good. Rodrigo's a nice option. I think we are going to have to go with Uche. Uche looks good. Right forward. Ebarbo. Carlos Vela. Feguli's card is insane. We're going to go with Feguli. It looks like hopefully we'll be able to build a sick La Liga squad. No La Liga players in this one, so we'll just take Arteta since he's Spanish. Our other center mid. No La Liga again. Let's see. Can we get one here? Yes, we get Rakitic. That is a very solid La Liga pull. All right, to our left back now. Gibbs, Clichy. Gaia looks solid. 87 pace, also La Liga. First center back. Ooh, another inform, but we'll take Koscielny for now. Our other center back, Martinez, looks like a nice option. 74 pace, 83 defending. Right back. Anyone here? All right, we'll take this La Liga right back. Hopefully we can pick someone else up. And for our goalkeeper, Ter Stegen and Bravo. Perfect. So we'll take Bravo. Very good La Liga keeper. If it loads here, there we go. So let's go ahead and fill our bench up. Hopefully we can get some La Liga center mids. Inform Enyama. We will for sure take him on the bench. Here we go. Next player, center back. Otamendi's card looks very good. There's our right back that we need. Ooh, Jordi Alba looks very good as well, though. I think we're going to have to go with Jordi Alba there. Very good card. All right, another defender, and we get Dani Alves. Perfect. Works out perfectly. Put in Dani Alves there. This squad is looking very, very good. Let's get a center mid now. That would be great. Roberto looks nice. Has a hyperlink with Rakitic. Another center mid. DePaul. Oh, I don't have any use for these guys. Let's keep going here. Left wing, Pedro, Lucas, Carlos Vela. We'll take him. Next bench player. We will just take Munyang. All right, on to the reserves now. Let's see if we can pull someone sick in the reserves. That'd be awesome. Oh my gosh. Uche isn't in La Liga anymore. God, I didn't even notice. How dumb of me. Anyway, hopefully we can pull a striker from La Liga. Jeez. We'll take him. Ooh, Sanchez. Look at that card. 86 rated. That looks very nice. We'll go ahead and put him on the bench. Come on, give me a La Liga striker. Sam will take last player. Looks like we are going to have to take Kone here, but we'll keep Uche in. Put Sanchez on the bench. We'll bring him in for sure. So that's what our team is looking like right now, guys. 83 rated, 84 chemistry. Uche's up top. That's all right. We've got inform Ronaldo. Let's see if we can get a La Liga manager. We do not, but we will take the Portuguese manager for sure, just to give Ronaldo a little chemistry help. So, squad rating 168, 85 chemistry, 83 rated. Of course, that inform Ronaldo looks insane. So let's just get into the game. All right, guys. So right before the first game, I just went ahead and made some adjustments. put Munyang here at the center mid just so we can get Ronaldo on 10. Also put Vela up top again for chemistry reasons, but we are going to go ahead and bring in Sanchez. I think I'm going to put Sanchez at striker, and we will put Valero in someone at the center mid. So here we go, game one. All right, guys, we found our opponent. Let's take a look at his squad. Ooh, he also has inform Ronaldo, Benzema, 100 chemistry, Bonucci, Guarin, who is in form, so I do not know why that's not his inform card, but Vela, Cruz, inform Ronaldo, Benzema, this will be a good... Ronaldo, please. Go, Ronaldo. Ronaldo, far post. Oh, what a goal! Inform Cristiano Ronaldo, third minute. What a goal. What a way. Into the middle. Figuli. Blocked. Figuli once more. Yes, sir! 2-0. Figuli finishes with the left foot. And that'll be it for the first half. Dominating. 8 shots. 4 on target to his 3-1. He does have a bit more possession, but that is all. So, game 1 of this foot draft tournament is looking good so far. Let's keep it up in the second half. How did he get through? Wow, what a goal. Who is that by? Spirit. That is the game. Oof. An eventful game, pressuring final minutes. But nevertheless, we get the win in the first game of this foot draft. Look at that goal by Ronaldo in the second minute. That is it. Game one. Here's a look at the stats. Ronaldo with 1. Figuli with 1 goal. 508 coins for that game. I had 9 shots, 4 on target, 44% possession. He had 9 shots, 5 on target, 56%. So that is the end of game 1. Let's get into game 2. Alright, here we go. We have found our opponent for game 2. Let's take a look at his team. Aguero, Sanchez, Ibarbo up top. Oof, that is a deadly attack. Ashley Young, Witzel, Schweinsteiger transferred. This guy's lacking some chemistry and doesn't really have that big ticket player like I have my inform Ronaldo. So, game 2, we're getting into it here. Oh, intercepted by Ronaldo. Ronaldo takes a shot. Oh, what a goal! Ronaldo in the first 2 games. Very early goals. That is a beautiful screamer by Ronaldo. Very far out. Let's take a look at this. Far post, Ronaldo snipes it into the left side. 1-0 to me very early. Jordi Alba's with Aguero. Jordi Alba's without Aguero, who finishes. Good finish with the left there by Aguero. 1-1. Win the ball, Ronaldo. Have a crack. Oh, what a goal! Ronaldo! Off the crossbar. Wow, Ronaldo has scored 2 ridiculous long shots in this game. 1 to start the first half, 1 to end it. Look at this. You cannot get any more precise than that. Off the crossbar, 2-1. Alright guys, so there's the end of the first half. 9 shots, 7 on target, 56% possession for me, to his 5-4 and 44%, so I am dominating this game. Ronaldo with 2 ridiculous goals. Let's get into the second half. On to Rakitic. Rakitic with a long shot. Oh, off the bar. Wow, Rakitic. Long shots in this game. Ooh. Great defending. Oh, Ronaldo with a nice. Oh, Ronaldo, please. Finish that! 3-1 to me. Who scored that? Who is it? I believe it's Munyang. I'm pretty sure it is. What a goal. Ronaldo with some nice skill to get into the middle. Almost 100% sure Munyang puts that in. Yes, it was. 71st minute goal. Oh, he's messed up. Wow. I need to capitalize on that. Ronaldo's got it. Ronaldo have a crack! What a goal! Far post is back in FIFA 16. Ronaldo 4-1. Ronaldo's got his hat trick in the 84th minute. What a great goal. And that is it for game two. So, 2-0 so far in this foot draft tournament. As you guys can know, you can win a maximum of 4 games, but Ronaldo has a ridiculous game. Picks up the hat trick and an assist. 3 insane goals, 2 ridiculous long shots, and a beautiful over-the-keeper shot into the far post. So, that'll conclude game 2. 9 shots on target for me, 55% possession. I had that game all the way, just dominated. So, that's it. Let's take a look at our opponent for game 3. Alright guys, we've got our opponent for game number 3. Let's take a look. 92 chemistry, Neymar, Benteke, Ibarbo up top, same formation as me. Then he has Thiago, Fernandinho, Fellaini, a silver goalkeeper, Carvajal, DeMarcos playing center back, PK. This is a pretty solid team. Let's get into it. Oh my, Neymar. Oh, this guy's just, oh, it's a clinic. Oh. He just destroyed Neymar. Neymar put on a dribbling clinic. Yes, I saved the penalty down the middle. Bravo. Oof. What a crazy start to this game. Barbo has some strength. Barbo whips it in to Neymar, who wins a header. 1-0 to him in the 6th minute. Saved the penalty and got lucky in the beginning, but there's Neymar's goal. 1-0. Hard. Is that another pen? Another pen! Wow! Neymar seems to be falling in the box. Oh, I saved it again! Oh! Oh my goodness! Wow! 2 penalty saves in 1 game. Goal line technology, you already know that's not a goal. Bravo is standing on his head. Alright guys, so that concludes the first half. This guy is dominating me. Playing very high pressure. I've got 3 shots, 1 on target. He has 7 shots, 5 on target, 57% possession. Let's get into the second half. Hopefully we can do something. Dani Alves up to Fagulli. Fagulli into the box. Fagulli! Goal! 2-1! Nice finish by Fagulli in the box. 62nd minute. We've gone back to Neymar, who finishes in the box. 3-1. That is a crushing goal. Very clutch. 70th minute. Oh, my keeper was up. No, don't let him have a shot. Watch this. Neymar puts it in. That's it. 4-1. That closes the game out. 88th minute goal. This will be the game right here. There it is. 4-1 to him. I take my loss. A solid first foot draft, though. But this guy was a very good player. Very high pressure. 4-1. He had 9 shots on target to my 7. 54% possession to him. I had 46. He just dominated me. That was the bottom line in that game. But we did pick up 2 wins in this foot draft. So we will have the 2 wins prize, which is a 7.5k pack and a 5k pack. So we're, oh, actually, a 7.5k pack and I believe it's a 25 or 35k pack. Let's see who we get in this one. Jagielka is our best player. It's a nice pack there. We'll go ahead and send all this to our club. We can get rid of those guys. And this we have, is this 25k? I believe, yeah, 25k pack. Let's see, Aguero, who are you going to give us? Center mid Italian, Pirlo. Yes, it is 84 rated Pirlo. And we get the troll hazard. But Pirlo, 93 passing for Pirlo in this game. So that is the end of this video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you guys subscribe for daily FIFA 16 content. It's been your boy, ThoughtsHD, signing off. Peace.